charisma in control right now.
Whoa. And Christian, of course, signing with Raw as a free agent after the final episode of ECW last week. Christian, he's already been in two Money in the Bank ladder matches in his career. Ooh, Carlito in one. Off the missile drop kick, hook of the leg by Christian, and a kick out at two.
And those Money in the Bank ladder matches at WrestleMania are some of the most exciting and innovative matches that I have ever witnessed. I mean, these young guys, when they get in that with that prize hanging high above, and that ladder's the only way to get to it, I mean, you see some things that you have never dreamed of before.
Well, Christian is a master of ladder matches. Could be one of the favorites to qualify here tonight, but he's got to beat Carlito, who is looking to build momentum. Christian, look at this. Ooh, planting. Carlito quickly hooks the leg. Shoulders are down. Does he get him? No, kick out at two.
Oh, that was mighty close.
Well, it's all about an opportunity to go to WrestleMania in 34 days, Phoenix, Arizona.
Huge match for these two young men. One of them is going to be at WrestleMania. In that ladder, Money in the Bank, ladder match.
Whoa! And Carlito, both these men, you can see how much they want to go to WrestleMania.
That's it, Carlito's
got it. Swinging neck breaker. Carlito hooks the leg, and Christian somehow rolled the shoulder out of two. And you can feel it, King. It's in the air. It's that time of year. It's the WrestleMania fever that's beginning to build.
When you talk about fever building, that confrontation between Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker sent chills up down my back.
Christian was going for the kill switch. Carlito countered for the moment.
He's
caught. This time, Christian catches Carlito, who's in trouble. Christian again, Carlito counters.
But Christian turns that around. That's why I'm one of his peeps. Here comes the kill switch.
Yes. Christian connects with a kill switch, hooks the leg. Christian is going to WrestleMania.
Now, winner of this match, Christian.
Christian becomes the first man to qualify for the WrestleMania Money in the Bank ladder match.